Now, shortly after figure queen Kim Yeon-ha retired from the sport earlier this year, fans wondered who will become the next figure skating star here in Korea. Well, Park So-youn is still young, but certainly off to a great start. The 17-year-old, who previously competed in junior competitions, made her Grand Prix debut over the weekend and finished impressively in fifth place overall after scoring 55.74 during the short program and 114.69 in the free skating program for a total of 170.43 points. Park, who has been getting pointers from Kim Yeon-ha prior to the Grand Prix, hopes to continue to grow with the Pyeongchang Winter Games taking place in 2018.